Hello everyone, if you're new to my channel is Cooking Mom, and today I'm gonna make some grits in the microwave, and they're Jim Dandy grits, but I have them in this container because they store better. So, and I got a sausage that I've got cooked that I'm gonna eat with it already. I just popped it in the microwave for a little over a minute, and I'm gonna cook me egg. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take 4 tablespoons of grits. And this, like I said, these are Jim Dandy grits. And this bowl here is tall enough that it won't boil over in the microwave. And I use it all the time in there. It's a thick bowl. And I'm going to take 3/4 cup of water. And I'm just going to stir it in my grits. And it's cold water. And then I'm going to take... add some salt. I'm going to use a teaspoon of salt. And then we're going to cook our grits. Now I got them stirred up, and then I'll put them in the microwave and I'll come back. While my grits is cooking, I'm gonna get my pan hot and cook me an egg. Get my plate ready. Get my pan hot and put just a little bit of butter in that. Not much. Alright, it's getting pretty hot.
Not quite hot enough, it'll be alright.
Add me some salt. Pepper. I don't want it like over light. I don't want it real done. Let it sit another minute. There we go. Grits, you got 30 something more seconds. And we will cook them a little bit longer. Now I'll take my egg up. Egg on the plate. Microwave's done. Alright, you can see my grits. I'm gonna add some milk to them. I'm gonna add about 2 tablespoons. I'm gonna reserve a tablespoon for later. I had 3 in that thing, in that little bowl. And I'm gonna put about a tablespoon more water. And I'm going to stick them back in the microwave for a couple more minutes. See how creamy they look? Just going to stick them back in there. I'm going to put them back in there for 2 more minutes. When they get done, we'll come back. Okay. Got my grits. I'm gonna add the rest of that milk. And I never thought I would like milk in my grits. And just about another tablespoon of water. And I'm gonna do it 1 more minute because I like to cook mine good, and I'm gonna put this butter, it's about 2 tablespoons, and put it in there. We're gonna finish cooking it. Cook it for another minute. Come back in just a second. Okay, I got my grits ready. And they look marvelous. Stir them up with my fork. It depends on how thick you like your grits. But I don't like mine real thin. I like mine kind of thick. See, they're perfect. Get my spoon, and I nuke my sausage and my egg about 15 seconds. I need them all. It's one good serving there. But I usually cook them in the pot, but, and I had never had them with cream in them. Till just recently, and I said I would never eat them with cream, but they're good. All right, let's give them a taste. They're hot. See them steaming? They good, and I'm gonna take that egg and I'm gonna put them in my grits. I ain't gonna show you that. Anyway, I hope you like my videos. And if you do, go on and hit that subscribe button, like, comment, and share. And thanks for watching.